Hey guys, you're with me, Kevin, your scuba professional. And today we're here to review the Scuba Pro BCD accessory kit that we've got available on our website. I think this is a really, really cool piece of kit because it's the ideal thing for people to buy as a gift for divers. Quite often we've got people coming into our shop and asking questions online about their hubby or girlfriend or whoever, significant other or partner is a diver and they don't know what to get. Well, the answer is this guy. So, a bit expensive, yes, but you keep in mind what you get. It's got everything that the diver needs, and it's just really, really good quality because it's the Scuba Pro BCD accessory kit. So let's open it up to see what's going on. So I'm going to pop this guy open to see what's going on. Hello.
Oh, this plastic.
Okay, what's that coming? Oh, okay, there we are. Torch. Knife. Cutting tool. Lanyard. Ooh, lanyard. And a whole bunch of other little mounty guys and jobby guys. We're going to get to that. Piece of cardboard, don't need that. And inside here, warranties, guarantees. So instruction manual for the torch and a guarantee thing and an instruction manual for your white tip knife. Don't need those for that. That'll be recycled, don't worry. But let's see what cool things we've got on the go here. So, it's going to line it all up neatly so we can get to it with all the bits and bobs, First thing, let's start off with our Scuba Pro Nova 200 torch. This is a really, really bright LED type torch. You can open it up and you can put some batteries on the inside there. It's got a magnetic switch at the top that you just push to turn the torch on and off. Waterproof to 100 odd meters. This is ideal to be used as a primary or even a backup light. The ideal torch also to use during the day if you're on looking under a rock or one of the crevices, just to shine under to have a look at, for those little critters down there. And it also comes with this handy lanyard to put around your wrist so you don't lose the torch as well, which I think is great. Batteries not included in the set. You can, however, go and buy batteries quite easily from your local chemist or Dis-Chem or wherever. And Scuba Pro, all their torches now having the off-gassing or venting system built into them. So if the battery ever overheats or off-gasses underwater, it'll bubble out the side without flooding the torch. Always really good idea not to put new batteries in the torch on the beach. Put them on in the hotel room or back in your room or back at the house before you go diving. You don't want any contaminants to get onto the O-rings, which could possibly lead to damage. So that's the torch, I think is really cool. Comes with a white tip knife, so with the sheath. And then with the sheath, you also get a BCD hose or a regular hose attachments. You can clip that on, which means you can attach it to your hose on your regulator, which I think is great, as well as the BCD clips and screws, a little packet of screws there with a BCD mount, and this allows you to mount it onto the side of your BCD, whichever side you want to. The sheath is good quality plastic or a polymer they've got there. If you just push this button in, you can pop the knife out, and you can see it is a rounded tip knife over there. It's got a serrated edge on one side and a sharp edge at the other, and the knife blade runs the whole way through the knife itself. Finished with the torch, we're now working on the knife. Okay, there's a hole through the side over there for you to attach anything you wanted to, so you could attach your lanyard through to this if you wanted to, or your spiral cord, and then obviously the serrated edge if you're trying to cut anything like tough fishing line, etc. Should you find that on the reef, always a good idea to cut that away. Care for the knife, obviously top tip from me is if you always spray a little bit of Q20 and just leave that on the blade, just protect it from rusting. And whenever you come back from any of your dive trips, it's very important that you rinse the knife and spray a bit of oil on it, as well as thoroughly rinsing the sheath itself, because quite often divers will clean the knife but they forget that the salt water in the sheath, they'll clip their knife in and then they'll go and leave it for a few weeks, a few months, and wonder why the knife rusts. Even though it is made of a marine grade steel, if left in a salted water with salt on it, it does corrode the edges of the knife. So top tip, always lube it up a bit. And then of course you've got your lanyard over here, which just goes in and out just like that, so you can attach this to your knife or to your torch or whatever other access you want, and you can clip this onto your BCD, pull out whatever you want to have a look at and then let it go and it zips back. Top tip from me with this also is make sure you rinse it in fresh water and thoroughly rinse it. You don't want any salt build up to get on the inside as well. But you can see that it's elastic added, so I can let it go. And that's quite strong for you to attach any of these accessories to. So these individual items bought by themselves work out a lot more expensive as a buyer as opposed to buying the BCD accessory kit. So this is a great little starter kit for any diver. So you've got your Nova 200 torch, which is super bright and ideal for a primary nightlight or for day diving as well. Comes with the lanyard. You've got your lanyard coil, which you can pull in and out for you to attach things to, which I think is really, really cool. And then you've got your white tip knife as well with the sheath. And that comes with your BCD or power inflator hose connectors, as well as your BCD clips and all the tools and everything that you need, making this a really, really cool accessory kit to buy for yourself or even as a gift if you're looking to give something to a diver. So that's that review. If you guys are enjoying these product reviews, please feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel or go check out our social streams, main one being facebook.com/scuba.co.za, and we're sure to keep you up to date with all the funky things that we've got going on, as well as all the awesome deals on our websites on an ongoing basis. Also go check us out on Instagram, Twitstagram, all the other grams, just search for scuba.co, so we're sure to come up. So that's it from me, guys, and I look forward to seeing you really soon in the water.